We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this Brother MFC 9330 printer. And today we're going to show you how to clean the scanner glass. The reason we're going to show you how to clean your scanner glass is because whenever we've been making copies or scans, we've been getting some lines and blemishes on our pages. And that's going to indicate that there's something dirty on the scanner glass. So the first thing I want to do is I'm going to lift up the top of the scanner. And when you look inside, there's actually two separate pieces of glass. You have your large flatbed scanner for doing your face-mount copies, and there's a small strip of glass here on the left side of the printer. And what that's for is whenever you're using this top document feeder to do any kind of scanning or copying, all that's going to be done on the small strip of glass here on the left. So the reason that's important is depending on when you're noticing this blemish is occurring, that's going to tell you which piece of glass you need to focus most for cleaning on. So if you notice it when you're doing your flatbed scanning, then you're really going to want to make sure you clean the flatbed really, really well. If you notice it more when you're using the top document feeder, then you're really going to want to clean the small strip of glass here on the left side really well. So, just a good troubleshooting tip. Once you have that figured out, what you're going to need is a lint-free cloth, your favorite glass cleaner, and the biggest tip I can give you is to please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth, never directly to the glass in the printer. If you spray the cleaner directly onto the glass in the printer, there's a good chance that it could seep underneath the glass, and that can cause a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth. And then after that, we're just going to wipe everything down. I'm wanting to make sure we remove any kind of dust, fingerprints, any kind of whiteout or ink buildup, anything like that. Keep in mind that things like ink buildup and whiteout are a little more stubborn to get off and will require a little bit more elbow grease to get completely off the glass. So just keep going over until you're happy with the way everything looks. Once you're happy with the way everything looks, I would run a couple test copies, a couple test scans, just to make sure that you're happy with the way everything is. If you're still getting some slight blemishes, just repeat that cleaning process one more time. That should take care of it. Other than that, you should be good to go and back up and printing. If you have any other questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help answer those for you. Also, if there's any way we can help provide you with any of your printer or office supply needs, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help supply those for you as well. We hope you have a great day and back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.